A 46-second history of Claire Cao. That's me. It begins with a man fighting for his rights after Japan attacks Pearl Harbor. In response, President Roosevelt ordered 120,000 Japanese Americans to be imprisoned. But a California shipyard welder named Fred Korematsu had the courage to speak up. His case went all the way to the Supreme Court, but he lost. More than 60 years later, I was inspired when my parents told me about Fred Korematsu's story. Because of him, I believe you have to speak up if you think something is unfair. Read my essay and learn more about facing history and ourselves.